for the international order that we have worked for generations to build. Ordinary men and women are too small-minded to govern their own affairs. Ordinary men and women are too small-minded, to govern their own affairs. That order and progress can only come when individuals surrender their rights to an all-powerful sovereign.
As I have gotten older, I have decided we really need camps for adults.
Camps for adults.
No constitutional right, in my view, including my oath, is intended to be absolute. There are restrictions on free speech. There are restrictions on my freedoms.
Now, the world today has 6.8 billion people. That's headed up to about 9 billion. Now, if we do a really great job on new vaccines, health care, reproductive health services, we could lower that by perhaps 10 or 15%.
We have had a tremendous success.
Yeah. Great success.
And this gentleman, as you know, he's done a great job.
All your politics certainly are aiming to create better inclusiveness for the American people. And we have all the capabilities, technology, leadership to realize those dreams.